Welcome to the Smoochy Kisses and Big Huxery. This is where we do a romantical review. Only use what amuses. Today we're using We'll Get Love, the Love Oracle, and the Lover's Path Tarot. First, the bad news. Engagement ring. Someone's entering a partnership commitment for eternity. There's a completion of this union. Yummy. The fake news. It says, sorry for breaking your trust. Is this engagement ring a buy-off, a bribe, a way of getting someone to put up and shut up? This is getting interesting. Tell us more. What is the real news? The Ace of Wands. Well, that explains it. Someone just can't get enough, and they feel really sorry. Or they are sorry. They have sorry excuses. Might be some sort of philandering that occurred. I don't know. But they're trying to make nice and have some consolation prize for them being a cad. Tell us more. What does this engagement ring look like? Is it big? Not today. Not dealing, hurt, avoiding a conversation, call, or person. Boundaries, still angry. This ring might not be accepted. Someone feels irate, and apparently, justifiably so. Tell us more about the breaking point. What caused all of this pain? If only there were a time machine to bring us back to those beautiful memories. Sorry, magical thinking won't make this better. This is just a situation that has a lot of stinking. Tell us about who let it slip somewhere. I just can't. Seven of Arrows. Well, at least they use protection, it looks like. There's a protective order coming in. Someone not only doesn't want the engagement ring, but they're so upset they're going down to the court to file some paperwork to make this break kind of permanent here, would you say? You actually picked the wrong one to get one over on. Tell us about that. Passion. Insane chemistry, like each other equally, having fun. It's not very fun when you get rejected. It's not very fun to go out and do everything with everyone else. It's not very fun to get someone who's that hot all stirred up. You stirred the pot, and now you're gonna be paying for it. Oh my goodness, this is a passionate people here. There are a lot of Rons, dark roses, and promises that will never come through, apparently. It started out so beautiful, like it always does when it's meant to burn that bright for just a little bit. If you want our love to become long-lasting, give me a hand to build a solid foundation. You can't make a cheater into something that they're not. If they're going around getting at it with this, that, and the other, you should never be a mother with that kind of cad. No baby mamaing. That would be really, really sad. Tell us about how this turns out. Woo! What pops out is Ace of Cups. Oh no. You have it bad for this person, don't you? You fell in love with a bad boy. They stepped out on you. And now you swear up and down and all around that it's through. I feel sorry for you. You have your heart involved here. No matter how you stand up for yourself and try to protect yourself, you have two aces surrounding you. Oh dear. The bad news is someone's trying to make a nice and you put them off for a little bit, but then you get engulfed by passion once again. The fake news is they're saying they're sorry and they want to grovel a bit. And all of a sudden, you might be buying into this solid foundation crap. The real news is without them, you have a bit of a panic attack. So, because you feel this is true love and the passion is so great, you're willing to put yourself through all kind of nightmare. Honey, nothing is that great. But I do see that you're surrounded by hotness, by the glimmer of true love. These are beginning cards. Can you make it long-lasting? Can you get through this betrayal, really? I don't know. Let's consult our golden wheel. Is it worth sticking around and putting up with this bad treatment? Tell us. The Magician. Someone is bound and determined. Someone is either caught up in a love spell or they've spelled their own self. They're willing to do what it takes. This is one fierce, fierce, fierce magician here. And it has a cup of love here. You can barely fight this spell that you're under. We have an emperor underneath the deck. Well, that explains it. This person has the big rocks. Let's look at the undercurrent. What you don't know that's hidden that you need to know. We have the Five of Wands, putting you in competition. The Seven of Swords. There is the lying, cheating, sneaking bastard. The Queen of Cups. Well, that's you. You have a heart of gold. and the lovers. You're tempted back. These lovers are definitely in a love triangle. There's a snake getting ready to strike this woman's Achilles heel. This tells me that this magician has some sort of sway and way with our dear Queen of Cups. He's gonna get his way, like he always does, a charmer. Someone just works their magic and gets what they want here, despite their bad behavior, because they think they're the boss, large and in charge. I feel sorry for these people who got sucked in. Well, this is just the beginning. Who knows how it will transform, and who knows how it will end up. Everybody here might win, because you all deserve some new news. Thank you, and namaste.